The Download Spreadsheet Template button is available only to companies with multiple pre-listed locations. This feature allows a company to download and enter data into a spreadsheet template, which can be uploaded as a way of completing a survey for multiple locations at once. Each survey that your company is required to fill out has a corresponding spreadsheet. All the locations associated with that survey number will be listed within the spreadsheet. If you need to add locations, please do so before downloading the spreadsheet so that they will already be listed in the spreadsheet. From the Step 1 Report screen, click the Download Spreadsheet Template button. Select the surveys you want to download by clicking the checkboxes. Click the Continue button. You will get a pop-up screen informing you that the spreadsheet process will continue even if you leave the page. You may still navigate or even leave the site as you wait for your spreadsheet. Click Return to Step 1 Report. After the spreadsheet is ready, you can get your file directly from this pop-up or later from the Messages button. Click the blue Download link on the left side. The spreadsheets will come packaged in a zip file that you can open or save. Click OK to unzip the file to begin entering data into the spreadsheet. You must use the spreadsheet templates provided from the Download Spreadsheet Template button and save the spreadsheets as XLSX files, or uploading the spreadsheets later will not be successful. To upload your completed spreadsheet, click the Upload Completed Template button on the Step 1 Report screen. Click the Browse button and search through your files to select your spreadsheet. Click Open. Click the Upload button to upload your spreadsheet. You will get a pop-up screen informing you that the upload process will continue even if you leave the page. Click Return to Step 1 Report. You will receive a pop-up message that your upload has completed. Click the blue Open link to view the spreadsheet upload results. Click the blue Click Here to View Full Report link to view more details. The report will list any upload errors that may have occurred and their locations in the spreadsheet. There are three main types of upload errors. The first are validation results, which are typically data formatting issues such as invalid characters in the responses. The second are worksheet errors such as missing spreadsheet tabs. The third are upload errors that occur when a location or locations could not be uploaded, which is usually due to a missing or incorrect census file number, CFN, or survey number. Other problems include modifying column headers, deleting the survey number column, and deleting the CFN column in the spreadsheet.